Hello everyone, today I promote Salty Arc. It's a Steam PvP Tribe Tribe cluster on the launching start at 4 PM GMT 29th of October. Salty Arc is the most populated 3-man tribe cluster with 200 player average at the start of the season. Unique cave change and balanced tweaks, all map, quest and more. A lot of quality of life change improvement including solo farm, new player, and offline raid protection. Salty Arc is really good for play with couple of your best friend, and don't worry for the broken shit from Genesis 2. They are balanced, so don't wait and join the Discord in the chat or the description. Bâtard. Ah, this fucking turtle. This turtle is... I don't even know where I survive from that. Derrière Catherine.
Fucking booting them. Yeah, top is fucked.
I will bite second.
One tapijero is falling down. Drop down. Bite, bite, bite. Oh, and the second one coming.
Yeah,
fuck this guy? Allez, il se fait tirer.
Grapple the fucking stego if you're in the... Grapple the stego.
You coming blue or boar?
Yeah, we'll come blue, miss out.
Yeah, I downloaded TP on Jandan.
Fuck! Stop you from picking,
eh? Stops all dismounts and picking is still dismounts.
That's fucking cringe.
Yeah, it only lasts like 10 seconds. Like,
yeah,
the
but
range
they have fucking down. One guy doing it constantly.
Yeah. Kill him.
Here, can somebody throw the narc nades down the tunnel?
Noob.
We should just headbutt on the fucking stegos, won't that kill them off?
Yeah. I mean, if it's...
Tom, you got in with narc nades, right?
Yes.
Where are they at?
That like turret bolt.
Alright.
There should still be a lot of them.
They have mammoth left, don't go in, don't go. Keep this up, they have mammoth left.
There's still gonna be a good amount of them in there, I think.
To your left, the river to your left.
Oh, the fucking water we always attack from. With cruise
no,
attack.
We didn't ever attack this.
Oh, no, no, with cruise.
Hello, you.
It came out so vividly, like, he's preparing that.
Shat pissed.
Good dog, dirty fucking shooting.
On va heal tout ça là.
Oh man, turret's right on this thing at
the bottom. Nice fucking place the 15 mana.
Youhoo! Okay, one stego less. Wait, someone can make the crumpet chiller aggressive or raid it.
I'm here. Cool. I will come. Just
I don't think people actually noticed that thing was an enemy giga for so long.
I didn't notice.
Like everyone just, like V-Lizard just sat there shooting in the tunnel. What do we need? Oh, they're bastion now, that's cancer, eh?
We should have like a better angle to like shoot their bastion off.
We need bastion, tech like, bows.
Are you slub V2 again? Yeah.
Yeah. Woof!
Downloaded my...
Thank you!
I have Vasari's.
I'm gonna pop one.
I should be able to use their Vasari.
I can't reach that.
I can keep.
Yeah, I can do it all for you.
How much black do you have?
Ooh, thank you for the cake.
Like 100 subs.
Now if we repair, we have more.
If we repair, we have like 300, which kind of... but I don't know.
Stack on.
How's it going now?
Oh, I can... Oh, they're coming!
TP.
Hear them.
Nice.
Oh, see, they're all coming.
Get on Shadow Main, get on Shadow Main.
I knew they were gonna pop Giga. I fucking knew it.
I have no more Z. I see so many of them.
They all die, no?
Yeah, they...
Now we should just come back while they're all dead.
Their plan was to pop Gigas in there. I fucking knew
Giga's
it.
Demo holds.
Or we also pop the stego.
They pop the stego in the back, yeah.
Get ready to go on the stego, and let's go push.
Hop on this giga.
Stego now, someone gets... Someone get tape.
Back here, fucking Stego up with the Theri down. Throw the fact that are pushing out. Try to run past everything. Theri, maybe. There's a bunch in that corner.
Oh no, I'm dead. So many people in the corner, dude. Just put...
The... Someone go with the Theri, dude. In the corner!
This is Janos Theri here, someone hop on it.
Get on the Theri and go to the corner, dude. Right in the corner. There you go. Come on. There you go.
Finally.
Good job.
Back up, back up.
Now don't die. Go back and drop the shit off.
I'm going deeper there. You can follow me.
What's going on with the Velos?
They're almost fucking in the back. Like, more people need to go back there.
Nobody
move
come.
The
yeah, we have like... Guys,
move
on below.
The Velos.
You
move
go,
the Velos
like,
back.
Here. Go, bottom. Like, we have so many guys on below at top, shooting nothing.
I say to come down here.
Go
nobody comes.
A bunch of broken flash on me.
You hit the tech, just drop all, I'll take this.
Oh one. Yeah, tech bow.
Nice, you're hitting the tech.
Another tech turret being placed.
But I also have my kit on me as well.
Now I wanna watch his streams because he's getting fucked.
I think
break
that's
the tech, yeah, break the tech, good.
Okay, I'm gonna place Fuentes and Altan when he starts trying to shoot.
Here we go, and then break the tech on left side. Before he gets powered. Good job, whoever's on tape. Good job.
Yeah, I know.
But there's fun. Go. It's your moment. Can you blitzman on the left? No?
Yeah.
Can we, like, rush the gun there to just call it to the guys?
Nah, you can't.
Someone ship.
We just have a low for here.
We can rocket run and get the turret, Kevin. We just rocket run and go to the left. Someone should do that, and then we get people ready to spam turrets.
Now I'm gonna go get some heavies. I'll get ready with heavies.
I was thinking this rotation here in front of top.
One for this.
Crumpets, you look.
People ready on Terry though, in case
put my fucking name in the Discord.
Yeah, they did the same thing.
What?
To me.
You picked me, buddy.
Well, but this happens like once a week.
Allez, fucking chicken!
No way.
I have to kill you. It's because of that.
What did Krampus do?
No, he puts my fucking Discord ID and say, ask for recruiting from this guy.